Hi, I'm Simona and I work on infectious diseases, particularly a parasite called Toxoplasma gondii. The parasite is spread through undercooked meat and soil, and it can affect up to 80% of the population worldwide. It has a huge impact on individuals who lack a good immune system, and it can live in your body dormant for long stages of time up to those points. Unfortunately, we don't have any drugs for this dormant stage, and that's a prime focus for a lot of research in toxoplasma. So when I first looked down the microscope, I was really surprised to see flowers. These parasites grow naturally in states called rosettes, and they form flowers that look like daisies or sunflowers or tulips. And all I've done in my image is change the colors to represent these individual flowers. I think art of science is really important to show what scientists do on a day-to-day basis and show that it's not just about facts, but also about the beauty and discovery.